Councilwoman Underwood.
Thank you, Madam President. I want to thank Councilman Taylor for what is especially thoughtful in the resolution coming forward tonight that says that nothing should happen without a thorough conversation with the residents of the neighborhood. And so I want to thank you for that, because I think that speaks to, I'm going to give another bump to the ordinance that was introduced earlier tonight, right? So one, like, the way we tell our history and our origin story has incredible power. Like, it has incredible power about who belongs and who doesn't, right? And so for many, many years, we told a particular origin story about Christopher Columbus. We now know a lot more, because we have, over the last, say, 50 years, made some small steps towards including many more voices in who is telling the story, who is doing the research, who is actually standing up and saying, like, what our community is and what our culture is. And so, you know, for me, when we're talking about a monument that, as you said, is like a part of the neighborhood and has something to do with the history of the neighborhood, what is also so important is this opportunity to recognize that, you know, we are